This is Bruce Rosenwasser. He's 69 years old and has Alzheimer's. He's been missing since just before 11 o'clock this morning. He was last seen along Shepherd Street, Northwest DC. A posting says that he hasn't eaten, doesn't have a phone, has his wallet, and his family is very concerned. If you've seen him or happen to know where this man is located, please contact police right away.